You know, we run the event, we create the event. The event is a living and breathing thing for us. And with regard to the end of the event, sometimes the bride and groom might want a last dance. Many cases, if the party's really, really going strong, we'll do that last dance a song early. And that lends for people to want to hear another song. Then we'll do an encore. Maybe we'll do a special song by Journey or something like that. And that's how we handle it. Sometimes they don't want the last dance. We still might want to do that encore, so we'll do something high energy, leave the stage, and they'll call us back every time.